Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And very excited to be bringing you this group stage game from the UEFA Champions League. It is Young Boys facing Leicester City.
Well, this should be a good one, Derek. These European nights are always special under the floodlights. Let's hope we're not disappointed.
And this Champions League group stage contest commences. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Bad pass. Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Harvey Barnes, he's got space. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there he's not going to take any messing about here.
Well, any goalkeeper would be disappointed if he didn't save that. Well, having a look at the table, and this is what we enjoy about the Champions League group stage. It can be a strong hand on the ball.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
And giving the ball away. Now, what can they do from here? Oh, he looks threatening. Options in the middle. Useful ball to the near post. No-nonsense clearance. Really a very poor ball. Encouraging move from Leicester. But they dealt with the threat posed. Elia. Oh, in with a chance. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. So the action underway again. And certainly the onus is on Leicester to come up with a reply here. And he's keen on cutting in. Superb block. Sandro Lauper. Sibacher. Well, a good tackle. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Daka. The Foxes moving the ball forward, what can they do from here? And a fine cross. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Galamou. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. The delivery. Well, not quite the header he had in mind. And the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. All hands on deck. In search of space. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And over it comes. Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. It's a good Leicester move in the making. But it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Technique, but it wouldn't go in for him.
Well, he just couldn't get enough topspin on the ball, but you have to say it was mighty close.
And so it is, the first half story has been... And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Sibachu. Worth the try. And it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Spot on with that tackle.
Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can...
Now, hold on, Stuart. They're in here. It's got to be. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. So there we have it, 2-1. And in with a real chance. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
Well, they've decided to make a change. And off the frame of the goal.
Well, he caught everybody out there. That almost squeezed in. Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
Christian Fasnacht. Oh, it might be. Able to close down the shot. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Oh, good-looking run. Oh, off the outside of the post. And it's going to be a goal kick here. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Keeper did his job to begin with. And the referee says penalty. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
And now to level the game. And up for grabs off the keeper. It'll be a corner.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Who can they pick out? And the keeper taking it cleanly. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. They need to get bodies back. Chances on. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Into the final 20 minutes. Leicester now in a potentially dangerous...
Well, he's dicing with trouble here, having already been booked.
Well, he stays on the pitch. No second yellow card.
Well, he's a very lucky boy, Derek. That was a poor challenge.
He'll try his luck here.
Well, not quite the tantalising free kick he was hoping for. Goalkeeper's ball. Well, there to intercept.
The pressure was high, and they could be in here.
Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper.
Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy.
What a pass that lacks quality.
Sibachu. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? He takes aim. Tremendous block. Schmeichel needs to get rid of it. And now he must score. And in it goes. They're getting closer. They're not finished yet.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say, he looks so uncomfortable with the ball at his feet. He's cost his team a goal here.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here.
Making progress. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt.
And deciding to go short with this one. Well, putting it wide from there, disappointing. Well, the second half is drawing to a close. Can Leicester get the job done here, Stuart?
Well, their attacking play has been excellent today. However, by throwing so many players forward, they've looked vulnerable at the back, which is why this will be a nervy finish. They just need to hold on here.
Well, denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Decent position. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Now sending it in. Well, trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be. Can someone get on the end of this? So the referee brings this match to an end, and it goes down as a victory for the Foxes. How did you see this Leicester display?
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances...